I'm very proud to represent a district in the Bronx that is incredibly diverse. I have a large population of Dominicans, as Adriano Espaillat reminds me. I have obviously Puerto Ricans that have lived there for a long time. I have a growing population of West Africans, as well as a small population of Vietnamese. And once the redistricting happened, and I went a little bit further south, I was very happy to learn that the Garifuna community is now a big part of my district. And as I got to know them, and certainly I would want to point out Jose Francisco Avila down here, and I should also point out that Jose Francisco has a twin, and that last year, when he was down here, I saw him here, and then like a minute later, I looked up there, and I saw him up there. And I was confused. I'm like, that dude is quick. He went from here to there. But your twin is not here today, but certainly he's also a wonderful man. But Jose Francisco has been a wonderful friend to me and my staff and has really helped us to connect with another great community in the Bronx. So I definitely thank Senator Diaz for bringing us, for bringing this resolution here to the floor, because it's a recognition of one of the great things that makes the Bronx the Bronx. All these communities coming together, where it is the Dominican, the Puerto Rican, the small Vietnamese, as I mentioned, the Mexican, and certainly the Garifuna. And so I'm very proud to be standing here and say welcome to Albany, and I look forward to celebrating with you today and also back in the Bronx for many years to come. Thank you, Mr. President.
Thank you, Senator Rivera.